A horrific scene in the northern Indian state of Bihar. An express train plowed into a group of Hindu pilgrims at a crowded railway station, killing at least 37 early Monday. They were killed, several others injured. Indian railway officials say the train was not scheduled to stop at that station, but some people in the crowd thought the train was supposed to stop to pick up more passengers. An angry crowd beat the driver and set the train on fire.